I'm most looking forward to them just hearing a side of me that they haven't before. I think that my songs stand apart from a lot of country songs, and I talk about stuff that's, you know, uncomfortable and unconventional, and I just want to give everyone a deeper dive into that and about, you know, see what the album is about and see some of my soul and just to see what comes next. I've been working on this for years, and now here we are, and I think a lot more people are going to hear it. I'm really, really excited about that. If I could pick one song to sum up the project best, it would be Glasshouse Children, the title track. I just think it embodies reflecting on the past and kind of examining and dissecting the stuff that you've carried with you unconsciously. And it paints a beautiful picture. It's very descriptive. And as soon as you press play on the album, all these strings come in and there's violins everywhere. And you know, I feel like you can close your eyes and for a second you're somewhere else. And I think it's very visual and it's cerebral. And I just know it's not what people are gonna be expecting, and that makes me excited. So yeah, I would say the namesake, you know, sums it up the most.